talking in the pregame skate. I asked Aaron after, a nice move to get around Gatsuk there by Hajduk. Point shot scores! A blast from John Michael Lyles. The former Spartan makes it 1-0. Went ahead for Gatsuk, but it was knocked away by Paul Stastny. Nice save by Conklin as Stastny took it to the goal. Nice. John Keating so eloquently put as LaPerriere ran over Downey. Downey will take exception to that, having some words with LaPerriere. Brett Clark stepped into him. Back to Eriksson. Tipped in front of the goal. Gatsuk, nice deflect off an Eriksson try. And look at that. The rookie wound up, saw Pavel coming through the middle and hit him perfectly. The clock is not moving, but they've got a stopwatch on it downstairs. Lidstrom in front. Still loose. Coppola shoots. Scores! That's Harry Coppola in consecutive games. And we hope there's still time left on that clock. And the Red Wings have tied it up 1-1.
They got it.
Raycroft had it picked off by Kopetsky. Waits right in. Oh, and it didn't go through. Great patience by Thomas Kopetsky, who's got the hottest stick of late.
He's definitely doing the right thing, Ken. Raycroft cops it up. Turns into a one-on-one. Takes the shot, goes to his backhand. And fortunately for Raycroft, the Avs player collapsed. Svatos makes a big play. That's confidence. We talked about Kopla and Kopetsky.
Another steal. Franzen right in. Rebound. Scores! Johan Franzen, a one-man show. And the Red Wings lead it 2-1. Tucker going in. Hajduk out there with him. In skates. Nice save, Conklin. I think he had the pad down first and he stopped it. And another one as Tucker had the first try. He went to lay the body on Adam Foote. Here's Meech. Meech, Downey, and Draper. What'll happen here? Meech in front. They'll score! That's what'll happen. And it's that hot stick of Chris Draper. So the teams have made significant trades coming to the Joe next week. Rebound off the backboards. Right through and clear. Oh, the fans thought that was going in.
Clark moves down the half board. Throws it at the net. Avs all over it. Tucker, quick backhand chip shot, almost slides in and fronds it. Johnny on the spot.
Ryan Smith back of the goal. Looks in front. They score. Hajduk. With 1:41 to play, they've cut the Red Wings' lead to 1-3-2. In behind the net, centered, puck loose, Conklin down, he's got it. With 11.3 ticks remaining. 5 seconds, Hajduk in behind to Smith, 2 seconds, up front of the goal. And the Red Wings are first overall in the National Hockey League for the first time this season with 94 points as the Red Wings pick up their 43rd victory.